What's going on?
Don't know. I'll ask him.
Dory.
What's
Dory.
Going
Dory.
On? I think he says we've stopped.
But of course we've stopped. Just stop trying to speak, Whale. You're gonna make things worse. What is that noise? Oh no. Look what you did. The water's going down. It's going down.
Really? You sure about that?
Look, already it's half empty.
I'd say it's half full.
Stop that! It's half empty!
Okay, that one was a little tougher. He either said we should go to the back of the throat, or he wants a root beer float.
Of course he wants us to go there! Eating us! How do I taste, Moby? Huh? Do I taste good? You tell him I'm not interested in being lunch.
Okay. He...
Stop talking to him! What is going on?
I'll check!
No! No more way! You can't speak whale!
Yes, I can!
No, you can't! You think you can do these things, but you can't, Nemo!
He says it's time to let go. Everything's gonna be all right.
How do you know? How do you know something bad isn't gonna happen?
I don't. Sydney again!
You were right, Dory! We made it! We're gonna find my son! Thank you, sir!
Wow, I wish I could speak whale.
Okay, all we gotta do is find the boat that took him.
Right!
Come on, Dory, we can do this!